Shake up the happiness. Wake up the happiness. Shake up the happiness. It's Christmas time. There's a story that I was told, and I wanna tell the world before I get too old and don't remember it. So let's December it and reassemble it. Oh yeah. Once upon a time in a town like this, a little girl made a great big wish to fill the world full of happiness and be on Santa's magic list. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time. A little boy made a wish that day that the world would be okay, and Santa Claus would hear him say, I got dreams and I got love. I got my feet on the ground and family above. Can you send some happiness with my best to the rest of the people of the East and the West? And
hey guys! Okay, so I'm doing this video, my first Christmas series videos, and this series is called Countdown to Christmas, something on it. So like, to the series, I'm not gonna do like every day a Christmas video, but I'm gonna try to do like every weekend do a Christmas video, and like I'll just be counting down, and you guys will be counting down with me, and it'll be really fun. So this first video to the Countdown series, something on it, it's just decorating my room for Christmas. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and do you guys like my little sweater? I love it. Says that this is my ugly Christmas sweater. I got it from Target, so you guys should go get it, because then we will be twinning. I'm just saying. And so yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video and like it and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching. Okay, now let's get on to the video. Oh, that was beautiful, right? Okay, so to start the of this Christmas decorating, I'm just taking 2 2-foot tall trees, and I'm placing them on each side of my bed, so one on one side and the other on the other side. And my sister is helping me like fluff them and just get them ready to be decorated. Everywhere except the mall. I am then going to take the ornaments and place them on the tree. Then I'm gonna take this owl ornament, and I'm gonna be using this like as a star for the tree. So yeah, I just think it looks really cute. And then I decorated the other one. So next for this wall, it's just really boring, so I decided to take these dollar baskets. They were a dollar at Target, and I just took these baskets and I just put my smell good stuff in them, and I just think it gave it a really good flair to my room. Like, it kind of just dressed my room up even more. And so I just put the smell good stuff in the baskets, and I think it's just a really nice organization as well. So then after this, for my boring dresser that I have, I really wanted to decorate this. And so I just took a wine glass and put Hershey Kisses chocolate in there. And I just thought it looked really cool, and I was trying to layer them. And my favorite one is the peppermint Hershey's. Oh my gosh, they're amazing, okay? They're amazing. So once I got that all in there, all good, I then took a gingerbread candle and I put this on my dresser as well, because I just thought it looked really good. So this is kind of what I placed on my dresser to just give it a little bit more flair for Christmas season. And I made this snowman in first grade, so I'm very proud that we still have it. So then for the corner by my tree, I just took this from the North Pole gift bag, and
I just thought it looked really, really neat, and so I was like, that looks cute, girl. So for the wall that has the baskets on that I placed my perfume stuff in, I just put the best candle that is Mary Cookie by the basket, and I just, this candle is amazing, I just love it. Golden on the trees. So then I just took this jar container, Christmas container thing that has my money in it, and I just put it right there, but I then moved it and put it on my dresser. Then I had time to move on to my bed, so I took these old blankets off and put a new one, and it's red, and it's from Target, and it's really, really soft and just amazing. And so, yeah. And I just think red just adds a lot of flair to your room during the Christmas season. I then took that pillow that I made in sixth grade and put it on my bed as well. So anyway, guys, I hope you liked this video, and I hope it gives you inspiration for your room for Christmas. And we are going to be counting down to Christmas together, so you gotta stay tuned for all the rest of my videos. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Bye. Let it snow. Go and tell everyone you know that Christmas is here. Every day between now and New Year. Don't deck the halls with the tinsel or the holly. You can make me grumpy, but you can't make me jolly.